We welcome you to DreamSoft IT Solutions Private Limited. In this video, we are going to introduce you with word digital marketing. What's digital marketing? Well, digital marketing helps you to introduce your product or brand to online world with the help of internet. It's about reaching people across globe and making your presence felt. Digital marketing is useful as you can reach your audience across all age group who are using mobiles, tabs, computers. Unlike traditional marketing method, you don't have to go door to door to convince people how good your product is instead of likes on Facebook and followers on Twitter. Does your job in digital world. Online viewership is increasing day by day and soon it will replace your conventional television set. Digital marketing is often referred as online marketing, internet marketing or web marketing. Digital marketing can be categorized into SMM is social media marketing, SEO is search engine optimization, SEM is search engine marketing, other one is content marketing, email marketing and web design. We can do social marketing using Facebook, Google Plus, LinkedIn, Twitter, Instagram and many more social networking platforms. Search engine optimization, promoting your website on various search engine platforms. The most popular one is Google and other is MSN and Yahoo. Search engine marketing using pay-per-click ads using Google AdWords. Content marketing using blogs, email marketing, promotion via email, newsletter and SMS campaigns. Web design, we need SEO friendly website. In this section, we have introduced you to the word digital marketing. If you have liked our video, please do share and give comments and keep watching our channel for more videos.